concussions. That has prompted a state lawmaker to focus on younger athletes. He's proposing every student to be trained on how to spot a brain injury before they can play any sports. News 13, Madeline Schmidt is live at the Roundhouse in Santa Fe with the story. Madeline?
You know, Jessica, the law is already on the books, but only for coaches. This bill, sponsored by Senator Bill Soles from Las Cruces, would require student athletes to undergo training about brain injuries. Just like coaches, athletes would take a short course on the signs and symptoms of concussions and what to do in the event of one. Parents then have to sign off that their child took the training in order to participate in the sport. The athlete would also have to retake the training course once a year. Senator Soles says this bill is all about keeping kids safe.
I'm a retired high school teacher, and this bill actually came from my students when we were talking about this, and they said, nobody tells us. And so it's like, we ought to make that part of the requirement.
And the senator says that this bill would also help students identify if a fellow classmate has had a concussion. Football and girls' soccer are among the top sports with the highest rates of concussions. And this bill has had good traction so far. It's already gone through two committees, and now it's going back to the Senate floor for a vote. Senator Soles says he does believe that the governor would sign off on this bill. Back to you.
All right. Thank you, Madeline. Senator Soles introduced this same legislation during the last 60-day session, but it was tabled in a House committee.